Regardless of mud, snow, muskeg, or swamp, a new and different type of Army vehicle may soon be speeding delivery of men and supplies. Called PATA, for Plenum Air Tread Amphibious, it operates on a unique principle which provides swift, sure-footed transportation in areas where ordinary vehicles would have tough going. PATA rides on tracks consisting of separate low-pressure air cells, drawing a constant supply of air from a plenum chamber over the lower tracks. A high-volume, low-pressure blower delivers a steady flow of air to the plenum chamber and pneumatic driving tires, and a constant airflow from the plenum chamber keeps tracks free of mud and dirt. A 22-horsepower scaled-down test bed was constructed to evaluate the feasibility of PATA. This one-man vehicle was subjected to a series of rigorous tests. The hill-climbing capability included maneuvering on grades as steep as 60%, which PATA easily accomplished. Side-slope stability was very good. Tests were also conducted on mud, where ordinary tracked or wheeled vehicles would have bottomed out or been hopelessly mired. PATA's great advantage is that when mud is too soft to support the vehicle, the track's air cells act as flotation gear, preventing it from bellying out. On water, the lower run of the bulky air cells keeps the underbody clear of the surface. The parts of the track in contact with the water push PATA ahead with a speed of about 15 knots. Highway speeds are expected to be in excess of 45 miles per hour. PATA vehicles could add another dimension to our capabilities for overland delivery of troops, weapons, and supplies in swamps, jungle, mud flats, rice paddies, and Arctic areas. The next phase of development is the construction and evaluation of a test bed with a 1.25-ton cargo capacity and engineering improvements. This new and improved vehicle's future role in the Army's mission will then be determined.